You're in good position, everything works perfect, yeah? But when you hit, this is your face off. The ball, contact, is down. See this? This is you. It has to drop. Come under and over the ball with the speed. So that's how the C shape happens, yeah? So from here, you need to bend, drop the shoulders down a little, yeah? Because your shoulders are still high. Yeah, this drop and over. See like that? Drop and then over. To get the speed. Because you're